In this video, I'm going to show you an easy trick on how to open or extract RAW files in Windows 11. This method also works for later versions of Windows PC. If you find this video helpful, please leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Without further ado, let's go straight into the video. Here is the RAW file that I will be using for the demo for this tutorial. To open this file, you will need to install the 7-zip software. I will leave the link in the description of this video for you to install, or you can type 7-zip on your browser and download from there. When you have successfully installed it, go to the RAW file and right-click on it and click on the Show More Options button. You will see the 7-zip you installed, hover around it and click on the Extract here option to get access to the content in your RAW file. So guys, that's how you extract or open RAW files in your Windows 11 PC. Do check out the resources mentioned in the video in the description below. If you like the voice I used in voicing this video, check the link in the description to try it now and comment voice to get the exact one I used to voice this video. That's all for today. See you all in my next video.